know how to do an easy split.
Here is what you need. You don't need a whole bed, and you don't need a bed. So don't look at the background behind you. Look at the background right on the floor. And I will represent later.
I'm not going to make it easy for you guys. I am not going to make it hard for you guys.
Because
some people don't have it. So I'm not going to make it too hard. You will need two chairs. One back, one here. First, make sure it's the good length for your legs. Get into a split, which this is easy for me. Oh god, wait, there's one more twist to that. Don't think, oh my gosh, that's so easy. You have to put something big in between. I know, I'm bending my leg, I already know.
Oh my god!
I don't want to think. Now, that should help you get better at your spot. I know you can't see my feet, but I was actually in a split. But this is a harder way. Can you do the front split with nothing? With your leg, like this is the weirdest thing ever. But can you do a front split? I can, I know. Okay, so what you're gonna do? That isn't a fair look. So I'm gonna look on over here. So you're gonna look on over here, not focus on over there, because then you're gonna see that one. But so you're not gonna go like that when you're going on a split, because then you're going to fall over, and you're not going to go like this, because then you're going to fall over, bend your chair, and break your leg. Hopefully not. Yeah. I'm going to move this chair back further. I'm going to do my split, but here's a twist. Try to incorporate. So do you do like your split that I'm not actually going to show you guys? Because you guys have to try to think of what it means. But do your split and then go into a bridge. And then when you're in the bridge, try to think of how you can incorporate a back handspring. Even though I know like a few steps to the back handspring, I'm not going to show you guys that. I'm not going to worry about that. But if you can. So I'm not saying you can't, or you can. That's one gymnastic move that you guys know how to do. The next one is a bridge. Does anybody know how to do a bridge? I hope you guys do, because this is the easiest move of gymnastics. Wait. Oh yeah, we should incorporate our headstand. Now this one I will show you, because most of you guys know how to do this. But this is not a video for, like, you if you don't do gymnastics or don't like it.
Alright. But it could inspire you. So you could watch it if you like it.
Stupid. I am roaming around and I'm probably not gonna get the rest of the video right, so yeah.